all that goes down the bottom.
Yep.
That's how I see bullet.
Bottom of the pool, yeah. Yeah.
This size, so it's not huge, eh? Yeah. But I think, you know, if you're a good meter or so off the bottom, it's not too much of a problem.
There's a amount of iron's coming off flat, although there's cast, but still a big lump of iron.
Like the frames are hidden, they're stainless, the frames.
Yeah.
So you know, it's like a triangular frame, and it just sticks up in the centre of that frame, eh?
Yeah. Ready, bowling? Right, bowling? Yeah?
Ah, so Sevi was down here and didn't stop by to say hello.
Probably 2 years ago.
Yeah.
So it's just like that in the water, so that's... But a subsurface frame like Mid-Ocean would have a frame with four that size in it. Keep it tight on the bottom, so depending on how you choose to do it.
Yeah.
That's why I was interested to see what your attitude.
So that's better to have more than less, isn't it?
Yeah. As long as it doesn't lift the weight.
Okay. So we maybe, we got a photo of that one, so we can show that Nick and say you maybe put two of them on, or
As long as it's heavy, as long as that's heavy enough.
Yeah, and it's not
off the bottom.
Lifting.
Yeah, so it's a trade-off between weight and float,
yeah.
And the more weight you've got.